Hey, 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 it's Michelle again, and welcome to another quick and easy nail art kaartehan tutorial. This is specifically made for those people like me that loves nail art but don't have enough time and budget to make it done. These are my materials. I was so excited to try this matte finished top coat I found in Daiso because I always wanted to have matte nail polish for the longest time. So again, we should start with clean nails. Here I have already applied two coats of base coat. Base coat is very important so that it can protect your nails from staining and makes the polish last longer. I use this black peel-off nail polish because it is the only black nail polish that I have. You can use a non-peel-off polish because we're not going to be using glitter nail polish for this one. When applying nail polish, don't forget to apply on the ends or edge of your nail to have that expert-looking finish. I applied two coats so that it will be perfect. Okay, so here is the Daiso Matte Finish Top Coat. We will be applying this first before the stickers. See it, guys? It dries up quickly and you can instantly see the amazing result. It is super matte and I love it. I only applied one coat because it's amazing. Can you see the difference? What do you prefer, guys? Matte or shiny? Please comment down below what you think looks pleasing to you. Now, I have here a new set of stickers that I also found from Daiso. By the way, this video is not sponsored, okay? I love the embossed style of these stickers. It really gives you that 2D, 3D feel. Am I saying the right terms? Embossed? Embossed? Basta? Basta, nami siya. This is the final look, you guys. Super quick, super easy, and so simple to do but looks very expensive. Diba? Looks classy. It looks sophisticated. It looks like you've been into a nail polish salon. Diba? Do you agree with me? So this is it, guys. I was so amazed with the matte finish top coat. Anyways, thanks so much for watching and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. See you on my next video. Love you all. Mwah.